So 6 months into the Trump era.
Seems like 60 years. I've aged. I didn't have gray hair when we started, Fareed.
What has surprised you?
I thought he would crash the stock market, and I still think he will. I'm hoping, actually, because that's one thing that would maybe lose him a lot of support in the Republican Party. But I thought and predicted, and I was wrong, that the stock market hates volatility and uncertainty, and who is more volatile than Donald Trump. But I guess I underestimated their greed, because they still want their tax cut.
What I've been surprised by is the degree to which his supporters still support him, right? I mean, if you look at even Republican support, it's still either in the high 70s, some polls in the low 80s. And you know, you get the feeling it's not so much about ideology, because he's not that conservative. It's not so much about competence. He hasn't gotten much done. What do you think is going on?
Well, it's almost a protest vote. You know, I'm not surprised, because there is a certain percentage of people who are, I think, racist, and that's part of his appeal. And you know, his dog whistle was louder than any dog whistle we've heard, and the Republicans have been playing that game since Nixon and the Southern strategy and Reagan opening his campaign in Philadelphia, Mississippi. That's been going on a long time, but he just did it in a much more blatant way. So he can't deny that that's part of it.